proposed uses include the inclusion of this novel food as ingredient for making biscuits, pasta, some legume-based dishes, some energy bars. From other applications that we are currently evaluating, we have seen it as an ingredient in meat imitates, in sausages, in drinks and beverages.